If your Facebook application does not show app badge icon, even though you have turned on notification as well as app badge icon notification, then let us see what to do. Go to settings option, go to apps, and from here you have to open Facebook. Go to notifications, go to notification categories, and make sure that here also you have allowed notification. And then you have allow notification for other options such as comments, tag, reminders, etc. If you have more than one Facebook profile in your Facebook application, scroll down and make sure that you have enabled notification for other Facebook account also. After that, go back and go to this option, configure in Facebook. Then tap on the profile icon, go to settings and privacy, go to settings. And here you have to open notifications, and you have many options here like comment, tags, reminders, etc. So open each of these one. Make sure that you have enabled this push notification for each of the option, and you can enable other options also. Go to reminders. Make sure that this option allow notifications on Facebook is enabled, and other options like push email is also enabled. So you have to do this one for the categories for which you want to receive Facebook notification. After that, the other thing that you will do is you will go to settings here, go to this option battery, go to background usage limits, go to sleeping apps, and make sure that Facebook is not here. Also go to this deep sleeping apps and make sure that Facebook app is not included in this list. Now the last thing is, if you have logged in your Facebook account in both iPhone and in your Samsung phone, then Facebook gives priority to iOS device. So you might see the app icon badges early in iPhone, as well as in your Samsung app, you might see the Facebook app icon badges later. So if you are using your iPhone as the main primary device, the Facebook notification will be shown there at first. So you might want to remove the Facebook account from iOS and use only in your Samsung phone. So do all of these things and hopefully you should be receiving app icon badges for the Facebook app in your Samsung phone. Thank you for watching the video. Please like and comment on the video if you found it helpful.